physique, Bob.
Front, double
look
bicep.
At the muscle mass. You know, we've been talking about thickness as the theme here all day long. Look at the thickness of Johnny Jackson. Nobody, and I mean nobody in this lineup, can stand with Johnny Jackson when it comes to thick, dense muscle. And I tell you what, we've seen a better Johnny Jackson over the last 2 years than we saw in the five previous to it. He has made tremendous improvements to his physique. He still has a young physique.
Side chest.
And he's still got that muscle. When he turns around to the back and hits that back double bicep up through the traps, I mean, you can see his powerlifting background having a tremendous impact. But what's made the difference in his physique over the last 2 years is he's actually put the powerlifting
back
on hold.
Double bicep.
And he's gone to traditional bodybuilding type lifting, and I think it's helped in his separation. But he looks tremendous.
Yeah, I mean, you can see right here, I mean, like you said, look at the spinal erectors, the rhomboids, I mean, just enormous. And that's that powerlifting background you talked about. It just gives you that base of thick, hard muscle that not a lot of guys have that density like that. I mean, that's just crazy when you look at it.
And the crowd loves what they're seeing from Johnny Jackson. I think so far, Johnny Jackson might be the guy. I'm not sitting here telling you that Johnny Jackson's going to win this contest, but I think he's the guy that has impressed the most in terms of exceeding expectations.
Yeah, and another 40-plus here. Just another one in the lineup.
Side, tricep.
Well, getting better with age. Like I said, Johnny Jackson of 2 years, even 3 years ago, wasn't nearly as this impressive, and I think that's when he was, you know, flirting back and forth, still doing the powerlifting competitions. But you can't do both, not at this high level. And everybody knows, you know, he's at a high level in powerlifting as well, as one of the, you know, former strongest bodybuilder in the IFBB. But I tell you what, this is a great opportunity for Johnny. Do not be surprised if he's in the first call-out.
Most muscular.
Yeah, Bob just pointed out, we've never seen Johnny Jackson's obliques this tight. I mean, just very, very sharp. And a most muscular
to
make your jaw drop.
Thank you, competitor number 10, Johnny Jackson.
Every year at the Arnold, there's always some.